having fun, but we are.
Hello. I just want to say this question. When you look back on your singing career and all the songs you've written, what was your favorite song of them all? Just one.
I didn't hear it again.
What's your favorite song you wrote?
Oh, I
wrote
it
too.
You are my friend.
Yeah. Ooh. I knew that.
Yes. Those are the two that I wrote, but I was my musical director. Yeah, so that's all I've written, but she's probably written a billion.
True.
Come on.
they really are, and you know this, they really are like pivotal moments in your life, and they pinpoint where you were at a certain time. Like, I know when you've been blessed was for, you did the big, beautiful video and everything for that, and that's where you were at that time,
Yes.
Open My Heart for me was the one that changed the whole trajectory of my career, and it really was, and people think, oh, you just wrote that, and that was so sweet. No, I was really alone in my office on the floor crying.
Really?
And I think
it's a wonderful song.
Thank you so much. You sing it. I love the way you sing it. But I think too, the most important things in your life happen when you think you have exhausted everything. And it's at those pivotal moments that God gets your attention. And he gives you the exact thing that you need at that time to propel you further. So whatever that is for you, you keep going. But for me, it was Open My Heart. And when I presented that song to Jimmy and Terry, they said, we got to put some really beautiful stuff around it. And it's gonna change lives. And I still hear that today.
Oh, it does change lives. Has and always will.